today I'll be showing you my Season 9 J figurine. This figurine looks awkward because of the helmet. I mean the mask, not the helmet. I used the Kai Master Spin Jitsu. And if you have not seen my recent video, check out this figure that I made. I mean built. A custom. I used this because, as shown in the link, he had some orange mask. It's too golden side. The blue pants look weird, I know, but that's one of the, or you can use the Hands of Time one. That's how it looks with his hair. Nothing much to say about this figurine. I used a movie torso, not much customs, and the body from this guy. I'm using that. This guy. Spoiler alert! I'm using this guy from my trailer. I mean the whole Sons of Gamelon. I mean Rise of Gamelon. Season. Then check out the trailer. Yeah, he's one of the troops. Yeah, nothing much to say. And tell me if you want more of my gaming videos. You can check out my two Clash Royale, Clash Royale videos in my channel. Yeah, two of them. Okay, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.